Boom! Yeah, I'm never doing
it. Oh my god.
I say boom and everything just explodes in my face.
What?
Yo, YouTube, yo, we on Exit 8 today, man. Before I get into what the Exit 8 is, I'm gonna read you the description. You are trapped in an endless underground passageway. Observe your surroundings carefully to reach Exit 8. I played this already. I recorded no flight shit. My recordings were frozen. I couldn't post it because obviously the game didn't record. I'm playing it again. Another thing, they was talking about an anomaly. I'm not even gonna act like I know what an anomaly is. Something that deviates from what is standard, normal, or expected. You know, that's a funny thing because honestly, let me get kicked back for this one. I was at the mall one day and your girl pulled up. She was like, damn, I just wanted to let you know that you look really good. Like, you're almost like an anomaly. Now that I think about it, she was telling me the way I be throwing that shit on every day of the week is something that deviates from what is standard to normal or expected. So she expected me to look bummy, but whole time I was throwing that shit on. Watch your girl. Yo, if you're new, do all that good shit, bro. Perky Pill in London is going down. Off rip. We looking good already. Brody still got the baldy. Okay, you gotta watch out for the vents, what he's wearing. The sounds in the background really give it away. The Lakers need a center. I feel like Batman surveying the area. Hey, yo, everything look good. The eyes look good. You ain't coming near me, right? Yeah. Watch your tone. Get into the game, bro. Off rip. Oh. You sneaky. Yeah, this one's good. This one's good. You know? Perky Pill in London. A lot of DJ Khaled references are over here. AP on my watch. I call this shit a chandelier.
Wake up.
Yo, your buddy over there gave it away. He was looking at me too much. Dog Salon. Zuzu. Follow me again, huh? Bitch ass nigga, huh? Yeah, we in your mitt, yeah. Perky Pill in London is going down. If you on my watch, I'll call that shit a chandelier. Now, this one they gonna throw the curveball at me. It's the last thing I need. For you to fucking grab me up like a little ass kid. Six. Yup, how'd I know? Just make it a dead giveaway. Please. Seven. I'm on eight right now. Yo, you think they just gonna give it to me? You think they not gonna give it to me that easy? Can you do like a smile, smirk, and look at me or something?
Nope.
They gonna do.
Hey there, little fella.
You got beautiful eyes. Oh, your face is dismantled, oh my guy. Hold on, I'm out of here. Shit was all, you know what I'm saying? Shit was all fucked up, you hear me? You hear me, young boy? Everything look good, young boy. You got your shit with you? Yeah, young boy, I'm out of here. Yup, we on three, young boy. Yup. Everything look good around here. Yup. Yup.
Yup.
You hear me, young boy? Like, when you get to work, nobody gonna stop you, young boy. You gonna keep doing your thing, young boy. Damn! Yeah, this shit look good, young boy. They tried me. I heard that. I heard the click, click. I heard the click, click, young boy.
Tell him, if y'all niggas start following me and shit,
that's when shit gonna go up.
One.
I thought I was with the shenanigans. Bro thought I was a weenie. Say no more. Yo, you don't gotta tell me twice.
Lay a nigga down like a wave cap. Five.
Please turn on the lights. Please turn on the lights.
Yo, bro. Come on, bro.
Nah, there's something wrong over here. There's something wrong. Yup, something wrong. Yup.
Boom. They're gonna give me two in a row. I follow me? Nope. You got a grin? Nope. Okay. Something's wrong. It's too perfect.
Yep, too perfect. Yeah, that's a good one. This is a good one. They're gonna give me that. Okay. Nope. Number five. Now, if you gotta go off of what, how many times they're gonna give it to you. They're gonna give it to me. Yeah. Knew that. Found you. Top. Give me the seven.
Yes, sir.
Yo! I'm on eight. So look, check me out. This is the last one. Fuck. You think they just gonna give it to me? They gonna give it to me. If you knew, do all that good stuff. This shit too easy. Give me another game, I'm beating it. If you're new, do all that good stuff. Signing out, man.